In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up JavaScript development environment. The first thing we are going to need is Node.js. We are not going to be doing any Node programming directly, but you need to have Node.js installed just to get access to NPM, the Node Package Manager. And you can install Node.js at nodejs.org. And of course, we will need some kind of editor. I'm going to be using Visual Studio Code, but feel free to use any code editor you prefer. To get code, you can visit code.visualstudio.com. If you don't have Git, you may need to download it. It's optional, but if you want to install it, you can visit git-scm.com. In order to get development system up and running, here at GitHub, we are looking at a project called JS Starter Kit. This is a seed project that is going to get us up and running quickly. We will use it to set up our development environment, and it will allow us to test our JavaScript program very quickly. You can clone this repository using git clone, or if you don't want to use Git, you can click the button here to download it as a zip file. It doesn't matter where you store it. I have placed it on my desktop. Let's get our development environment set up. I will go to the Visual Studio Code. I will hit Command O to open up that folder where we just installed the GitHub project. So let's go ahead and install all the Node packages we are going to need. I will type Command Backtick. You can also pull up this window by choosing View Terminal from the menu. Make sure you installed Node and NPM, and I will type NPM install. There are a few extensions that we are going to install. They are not necessary, but they can improve your code significantly. And those extensions are editor.config, ESLint, and Prettier. I will go to the source folder, and I will go to the JS folder, and let's look at script.js. This is where we will be doing most of coding during this course. Let's just create a dummy program, a Hello World application. We have some working code now, but we have to kick off the development web server. I will make sure our program is saved by typing Command S, and from the terminal, I will type npm start to start the development web server. Let's pull up our browser, and I will hit Command Option J in Chrome to pull up the JavaScript console. You can also pull up this window by choosing View Developer JavaScript Console from the menu, and you can see we are getting the message Hello World. We will want to see live refreshes in the browser, and let's make sure we get live refreshes. I will add a bunch of exclamation marks and save it. And as soon as I save it, our application rebuild and it automatically refreshes in the browser, and it will save us a lot of time when we are working with code. So we are ready to go.